Hi guys, I'm Max. Today we're gonna introduce you the Black River Rod, and we have Louis here. He haven't fished in a long time, but
yeah,
you know, he's gonna try for some giant snake hits. And with the new Black River bait cast and spinning, these rods are new. They're coming out in next month. 7 foot, PE 1.5 to 3, and up to 70 grams, from 14 grams to 17 grams. Basically, it's a Black River rod that is same as the old Black River rod, but we made it longer, 7 foot, so we can cast further with bigger lures and in heavy cover, especially for this area like Potoman. Yeah. So Louis, how do you find the rod so far?
Yeah, I find it? The rod is good. Stiff. It's enough to chunk the rod, chunk the fish back.
So Louis is using the bait cast version. He paired it with ATC combat, and yeah, we're gonna try get some snake hits. Good luck to us, man.
Yeah. Try. No confirm.
What are you gonna use?
Foggy. Myself tune.
Ching daddy. What? Okay.
Managed to back it out from the lid. This rod is designed for Toman heavy cover fishing, and yeah, there's strong backbone, everything is good. Just trying out this new rod. Will be released at July. Check the fish out.
Then here go on right, probably I'll go on video.
Just right inside my door. You want to take?
I think no more take.
Okay.
how you do it, bro. Alright. Giant snake head on the new Black River 7-foot. This rod will be coming out soon, probably next month, especially for toma hunting, especially for stronger backbone and like especially heavy cover like this. Froggy!
This one is a Harwan common snake head. I just actually testing the spinning and the cutting action, and I got lucky. This is a 7-foot Black River spinning version. Sorry.